My favorite book is Bunny Money, and my name is Rebecca. I want to show you this page because it's really funny, because Ruby is taking Max to the laundromat because Max is really dirty, and this is how dirty he is. Because he tried to get this present for Grandma, and it had like this chili syrup inside it, and it leaked out, and it leaked out all over his shirt. I like this book because it's really funny, and in the end, they don't have enough money to buy Grandma a present, so they buy her something else, and she really likes it, and they have a good time.